there, YouTube. It's Justin, the Snap-on Junkie. How on the fuck are you guys doing today? So today is going to be just a quick little haul video of stuff that I bought this week. The order that I was waiting on came in. So yes, I just thought I'd share what I got this week with you guys and kind of show you some of the stuff that I've been buying. This is all non-Snap-on stuff. It's just some stuff that I wanted. So, the first thing that I got is I bought three different sizes of these type of hammers. They're called OSCA hammers, if you could see here. And this is called a machinist hammer. So, I've got, let's see here, 500, 300, and 1,000. These hammers are pretty cool. I like this round blunt end, and the hammers just feel real good. And I like this grip style here. You know, I bought these off Amazon for not that very much money. I think each hammer was around 40 bucks a piece or whatever, but it's not very much. Also, for you guys in Canada, you can get these at Princess Auto. It is a little bit more expensive. I'm missing one hammer that hasn't came in. I guess it's shipping from somewhere else. But I also bought a copper mallet hammer, which I really like these copper hammers. I've been wanting to get this type of copper hammer for a while. I saw it on Jeff Kennedy's video when he went to Princess Auto. So I saw this hammer, so I'm like, man, I got it. You know, and I've seen these before. And I wanted to get this copper mallet. So I got this one and a 500 gram one, which did not come in. And I bought just a mini sludge hammer. This is 1500 grams, I guess is how they go it. These are made in Italy, you know what I'm saying? And I like a component handle over wood. I don't know why, I just don't like a wood handle, okay? So, you know, these are pretty cool hammers, so I got those this week. Slide this shit out of the way. Now, what I want to talk to you guys about is some special stuff that I got from Japan. This company, by far the most prettiest thing I've ever seen. I'm not going to use it again. I call it, you know how women get little blue boxes from Tiffany and they absolutely love it? Well, men, we don't really have Tiffany's for men, but we have two companies that are close, and I'm going to share those with you. So the first one would be a Redbox Sterrett. You know, if you're a machinist or any type of measuring equipment, Sterrett makes the best stuff, and it's just really beautiful to look at. You know, that's well thought out, well machined, well manufactured, well everything. Well, I found another company, okay, and it's called Nepros, okay, and it comes in this little black box. I got five different ratchets I'll show you here. I'll swing it around and kind of show you what I got. But this company, guys, you guys have no clue. This stuff is beautiful, well made, and I'm going to show you a little bit. This is a man's Tiffany's box right here. Snap-on, learn something. If you came out with another red box that was comparable to this company and you sold me a ratchet that came in a box like this, you know, now you guys are doing something. These people in Japan know what the shit they're doing. This black box, like I can't stress this enough, guys. So let me turn the camera around and I'll show you what I bought from this Nepos company this week. And I will be ordering some more stuff from them in the future. So let me get it turned around here and show you guys. Alrighty, so this is the first box that I'm going to show you again, and it says Nepros Company. Now, when you open this thing up, look at how this ratchet comes. You know, it comes really nice in this foam box. You know, they have protective foam up here, and they also just keep it in foam. Now, what this is a quarter inch flex head ratchet, okay? It's the small one. I do want to get they make a long one and like a regular size. I'm going to be getting those. And this is a 90 tooth ratchet in quarter inch, yes. If you can hear how fine this is here, you know, absolutely awesome. This has the best mirror polish chrome that I've ever seen, anything like that. And all these ratchets are quick release. So let me get just a socket here. This is a quarter inch snap-on socket, obviously. But, you know, it ain't going to come off there till you hit the button. Okay, so this is the first ratchet that I bought. Okay, so then you put it back in your man box. Look at that. I mean, absolutely amazing. Okay, so then we'll go into the next box here. And this is a quarter inch stubby. Again, 90 tooth. This is non-flex head. It's just a regular one. You know, absolutely amazing. Like, it feels great. Like, this positive, just how it's made is beautiful. So that's a little quarter inch ratchet, you know, for those really tight spots. And then what I did is I bought the same thing, but this is 3/8 drive. Now, I ended up, you know, like, I use my 3/8 little ball snap-on socket the most. So I, for some reason, I like a little ratchet. I don't know why. I'm fucked up. Yeah, the junkie's fucked up, guys. But this is the other little, this is just 3/8 drive, you know, so it's called the compact head design. Alrighty, and these ratchets were all under about $100. I think this one was like 105 that I'm going to show you now. So this is the same as the quarter inch one I showed you earlier. Okay, and it's just a 3/8 one. Again, same 90 tooth design, quick button release, all that stuff. It comes in absolutely one of the best boxes. I've loved these boxes. Okay, now this box is something cool that I've never seen before. And what this is they call it a stubby ratchet. Like, it's a 3/8, but you could put a 3/8 breaker bar in there, and, or, you know, you could come from the top and turn this way, or you could set it up to be like this, and now your breaker bar becomes a ratchet. I've never seen anything like this. And what's cool about the ones that are non-compact, I mean, you could see that, dude, this mirror polish, you guys have no clue. This is a smooth button, you know, design. So what I liked about this is that, you know, like on the snap-on quick releases, even the 3/8, this sticks out. Well, this is smooth, and I thought, man, this is awesome. And I've never seen anything like this before. You know, I'm sure that somebody in the comments section will be like, oh, dude, they have these somewhere else, you know, I don't know. But, you know, it doesn't come in this presentation. And with this presentation, it's unbelievable. So I also got that. Now, the next thing that I got from Nepros, and I've been thinking about this for a while, was their screwdrivers, because they are striking cap. You know, like, look at how, you know, this striking cap. I mean, you can see yourself in it when you look down at it. It's unbelievable. The shaft is the same way, and I don't know if you can see this here, but there is not an imperfection in this blade. Not a goddamn one. I've never felt something like this. I'm telling you, these screwdrivers are about $23 a piece, so it's not that very much money, you know, and they are just, you know, oh my God. I mean, they feel so nice in the hand, and I wanted to try some different. I have the Weira chisel drivers. Those are more for like demolition. You know, this is more like, I don't even know how to, I'm afraid to use half this stuff, but anyway, you know, this is the Phillips one, and again, you can see here, I mean, you can see me through the cap. I mean, that's, it's fucking amazing. This stuff is absolutely just beautiful, you know, like, I don't know how to explain it. So I got the set of screwdrivers. And then the last thing I bought was the Metric Shallow Set 6-point. I did not have this in Snap-on, and I was going back and forth about buying, a Snap-on Metric set, but I decided to go with this Nepros stuff, and boy, let me talk about to you. I mean, again, you can see the finish is absolutely perfect. Inside the socket, there is not a flaw one. I don't know what type of machine they're making these on, but it is absolutely unbelievable. And another thing cool that I thought is that they have a little, instead of this being knurled, they have this little rubber grip here. So if you had to turn it by hand or anything like that, it's got a nice rubber grip. And I bought sizes 6mm through 24 in short. And the next time I order, which will probably be in about a month, I'm gonna order some more stuff from this company. I'm gonna get the 3/8 6-point deep set and all that stuff. And I mean, just amazing. I mean, this stuff is, it absolutely blew my mind when I saw this stuff. So, that's the Nepros tool line. Guys, if you're out there and you're really into tools like I am, this is like some next level shit here, okay? This is like, you have, let's just say if Snap-on was like Mercedes, this would be like a Rolls Royce type of finish. That's what I would call this company, would be like the Rolls Royce Bentley, Bugatti, something in that line, like Harbor Freight would be, like a Yugo, and Snap-on would be, again, they're a great brand, but it doesn't compare to this stuff. I mean, I don't know how much of this stuff they make a year or anything like that, but, it's amazing. If you guys bought some of this set, I mean, this whole set was $100. Like $168 for this complete set, which is not bad, for a chrome set. So I got these. That's all I got. When I order the next order and stuff like that, I'll show you again what I bought. I'm going to buy some regular size ratchets and some wrenches from this company. But and we'll look at those too. But, that's really all I got. Just talking about this stuff. Hope you enjoyed it. All right, guys, well, after we looked at that Nepros stuff, I hope you understand, I'm trying to bring you guys more broader type of stuff, and I like high-end type items, so I thought that this Nepros brand was pretty cool, and I didn't expect the quality that I was getting, the next time we order, I will show you that stuff when I get it to come in. Also, just on the ordering, it came from Japan, and I thought it was going to take like a couple weeks to get. That's why I ordered the stuff. I ordered it actually Sunday night, and it got here by Friday. They use DHL, so they must overnight it from Japan, because I just got a thing that said they were going to send it on the 20th, and I got it on the 21st. So their shipping is really good, And how they do shipping is the more you buy, the more the shipping costs. So if you're going to buy stuff from there, it's cost expensive. If you order like $100, $50 worth of stuff, it's really expensive. But they cap out at $59. So, if you ordered $1,000 worth of stuff, it's $59 as long as they can get it in a box. So that's pretty cool. But other than that, that's all I got on the Nepros stuff. I can't wait to really try it out. I'm going to be working on the trucks tomorrow because we got canceled tonight again because of rain, and again, no dispatch phone call. I had to figure it out on my own. I don't know what's going on in there, but, that's for another later time. But so this week at work's been pretty good. Next week is a brand new week. We'll try that out again and we'll see how that goes. Hopefully this weekend I'm going to service the trucks. I'm going to try to do a video on that. again, because I'll have 2 days, so I could do one each day. We'll service these things up and figure out, you know, how this goes and all that stuff. And I'll bring you along for that. Maybe we'll get to use the new Nepros ratchets just to try them out. I'm really interested to see how this 92 system works, because I think that's pretty neat. But other than that, that's all I got. You know, remember to visit my other social media stuff, Instagram and stuff like that. I may be working on a Facebook page a little bit later. It's just, I'm so busy, man. It's hectic. So anyway, I think that's really all I got for today, guys. Thanks for watching this video today. I got friends who know how to have